All right, here we go. So, thanks for that replay. All right, G. Oh, he is just enormous in this game. My goodness. Oh, it's out. Get out. Oh. Woo. Big G. Two. Run. Home. Run. Giancarlo Stanton, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Hey, you know what? I genuinely thought we think and still genuinely think that we don't need somebody like a high profile player like Giancarlo Stanton. We have so many guns on this team, and he is maybe the biggest gun, but I would argue to say that Judge and other people in their own respect are as well too. But what he's able to do with his football physical body to be able to bring to baseball. I mean, Russell Wilson even talked about it. Russell Wilson's actually a part of the Yankees organization. He goes to spring training with them, the Seahawks quarterback. He goes to spring training with them for a couple weeks out of the year just to maybe get an AB or two or play in the field a little bit, throw around, just to stay on top of his game. I forget who he's originally drafted by back in the day, but yeah, the Yankees ended up picking him up, and man, let me tell you, he's fun to watch in spring training. He talks about Giancarlo and how he would be a devastating force in the NFL as a wide receiver, and also Judge as well, too. I mean, Judge is an absolute refrigerator, so he would just be a monster in the NFL. So, little tidbit you guys may or may not have known about Russell Wilson being on the Yankees and actually being a part of the Yankees organization. All right, let's go ahead and rock and roll. I